We are wrapping up our trip right now. We've been in Guatemala for the last nine or ten days. We started about a week ago, last Friday, and now we're on our way back to Baltimore. So it was a pretty long trip, pretty exhausting.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Started off by flying into Guatemala City. From there, we took a van to Antigua, where we spent a couple of nights, and we got to visit the town and climb a volcano.
It's nothing like I've ever done in my life. It was really not an easy hike. I've never hiked actually ever in my life, so it was really difficult, and we all made it in one piece. It was really exciting. It's nothing like I've ever seen, so it was really cool to see all the lava stones and all the rocks.
Antigua is one of my favorite places to go to whenever we go to Guatemala. You know, it's a very colonial type town, cobblestone streets, one of the safer areas in Guatemala.
Overall, the city was great as kind of our first stop to explore Guatemala and get used to the way Guatemalans live on a daily basis.
I think I'm looking forward to the lake the most. We haven't been there yet.
Es un lago donde tiene diferentes pueblitos alrededor, y según la historia de que estos pueblitos se les llama los 12 apóstoles de la Biblia. Entonces son 12 pueblitos que están alrededor del volcán, que es muy turístico, y espero que cuando ustedes estén allá lo van a ver, y va a ser muy diferente que acá.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
On the first day here, we took a boat ride to all of the towns surrounding the lake.
Each town is different, so you have some towns which are really small and tribal, and then there are larger towns that are basically cities, so there's kind of a wide range around the lake.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
For anybody who hasn't been to Guatemala, so the way that I told Steph was, you're gonna see basically both extremes. Definitely a third world country, but overall, it's a very unique experience, I think, for anybody who hasn't been there. My favorite part was seeing my family members and having Max kind of experience that.
Estaba tan contenta porque ellos iban a venir a conocer el país de Guatemala. Quisiera que ellos vinieran a conocer el país para que ellos sepan más o menos la cultura que nosotros tenemos acá. Yo sé que es un país muy diferente, muy pobre, pero aparte de eso tiene lugares muy bonitos y turísticos. Y estaba tan contenta porque ellos vinieron.
I was excited for my sister-in-law Steph and my husband Philip to come to see where my parents grew up and to come to a place that usually people don't know where it's located or, you know, that it even exists on a map. So for my husband to come see it, I thought, you know, it would be pretty neat because it's not a place that he would probably come to if he didn't have a connection to Guatemala.